not the coast be finer than to be in Carolina in the morning. Wishing is good time wasted.
Still it's a habit they say.
Wishing for sweets I've tasted.
That's all I do all day.
Maybe there's nothing in wishing.
But speaking of wishing, I'll say,
nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina in the morning.
In Carolina.
No one could be sweeter than my sweetie when I meet her in the morning.
The morning.
Where the morning glories twine around the door, whispering pretty stories. I long to hear once more. Strolling with my girlie where the dew is pearly early in the morning.
In Carolina.
Butterflies will flutter up and kiss each little buttercup at dawning.
If I had a Aladdin's lamp for only a day, I'd make a wish and here's what I'd say.
Nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina in the morning.
Could
be finer than to be in Carolina in the
morning. In Carolina.
No one could be sweeter than the sweetie when I meet her in the morning.
In the morning.
Where the morning glories twine around the door, whispering pretty stories. I long to hear once more.
Strolling with my girlie
when the dew is pearly early in the morning.
In Carolina.
Butterflies will flutter up and kiss each little buttercup at dawning.
If I had a Aladdin's lamp for only a day, I'd make a wish and here's what I'd say.
Nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina in the morning.
Now here's a story about Minnie the Moocher. She was a red-hot hoochie-coocher. She was the roughest, toughest rail, but Minnie had a heart as big as a hay whale. Howdy, howdy, ho!
Howdy, howdy, ho!
Howdy, howdy, ho!
Howdy, howdy, ho!
Now she messed around with a bloke named Smokey. She loved him though he was cokey. He'd took her down to Chinatown. He showed her how to keep the gong around.
Showed her how to keep the gong around.
He gave her things that she was near. He gave her a home that was gold and steel, one diamond carbon and platinum. Whitey, woody, baby.
Whitey, woody, baby.
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby.
Thank you. your lot. Ain't that the grand and glorious feeling? Now you just go your way, always nice and kind, learning every day happiness in your mind. And when there's nothing to fear, 'cause your conscience is clear, ain't that the grand and glorious feeling?
That's all.